Rowena!
Lucian? Is that you?
Rowena, hold on.
I can't explain it. It's like your voice is lost somehow. Exemplars, stay alert. Let's find Lucian.
Hua!
I've been a prison warden for what feels like an eternity. I've crushed riots, foiled breakout attempts, and sent all those who opposed me to the gallows. After a while, my prisoners didn't even try to rebel. They saw the futility. They heard the stories about me. Didn't you hear the stories, Lucian? You must have. You talked to everyone.
Oh, I heard them, Ivor. It was difficult to ascertain which ones were real and which were bedtime stories. Nightmare folk legends meant to scare children into good behavior.
Look into my eyes as I say this to you. Every story you heard about me is true, you arrogant prick. When I'm done with you, Counselor Lucian, the master manipulator, will no longer exist. Your cherished wit, your gift for conversation and cunning. I will steal every part of you that's worthwhile. I will lock you away in a prison of the mind. I'll leave you a drooling invalid in constant pain. And I will kill every person still alive in this rotting world you care about. Yes, especially her.
This is precisely why you failed as a statesman, Ivor. Your demeanor suited you well as a chief monster in a zoo for monsters. But even with your sorcery, you were unable to mask your cruelty. You are every bit as monstrous as the wretched beasts that live outside these walls.
You'll beg me for mercy soon enough. I've tortured every rebel and crushed every rebellion. You will not succeed.
What is that old saying? There's a first time for everything.
Stay focused. Victory is within our grasp. Come on. Come on. Follow me. That's right. Exemplars, we've caught this decaying hunk of flesh by surprise. On my mark.
Yeah!
I know you are eager, Alistair, But remember to stay behind Zulfikar's shield. Ready? Now! Are getting deadlier by the day. We need to practice fighting smarter, not just harder. Everyone in Welkin Castle is counting on us. My son is counting on us. Thank you, Zulfikar. This way. The rebel base should be just ahead.
Stay strong! to meet you.
Yes!
The Silver Brigade must carry on!
Clear the path!
fight as one.
Stay behind, Hook! Yes!
Clear the path!
This list is in good hands. I promise you. You fought bravely until the very end. You're honorable. An inspiration.
What are you really fighting for?
I know who I'm fighting for. I bet you'll see things differently in death. When I was alive, all I cared about was myself. There was a target on my back, but I was too arrogant to think anyone could touch me. I was a bird of prey soaring through the clouds until an arrow from the ground pierced my wing. And I crashed. Hard. Now my son is locked away in a castle in the sky. I've forgotten how to cry. All I can do now is fight to get him back. Exemplars, please follow me. We're going to Welkin.
I wield this shield for those who cannot bear it.
Ah, good of you to drop in, Rowena. Or is it phase in? Accuracy is important.
Call it whatever you want.
Did you acquire the list?
Here it is, Lucian. What I had to go through to get it.
I am impressed you can hold physical objects. A rare ability among phantoms. You are clearly strong of spirit.
Don't get cute. That letter is stained with the blood of an innocent woman.
We all have our roles to play in this grand opera. We shall honor her sacrifice with a great performance of our own.
The world is literally dying. And how do you spend your time? Dreaming up theater metaphors?
I am fully aware of the severity of our situation. We are attempting to dethrone a tyrannical prison warden in his own prison. It is hard enough to break out of a prison, let alone extirpate one from within. This list is the first of many, many steps on the road to Ivor's downfall.
The first of many? Edwin could be exposed to miasma in his cell. If that happens, so help me, I'll make sure you die along with him.
I'm currently plotting Ivor's demise with the ghost of a woman he executed for treason. My life is already at risk. I ask only two things of you, your assistance and your patience. Provide me with those, and we will free your son. I guarantee it.
How much is your guarantee worth, exactly?
A great deal, I assure you. It would be a fool's errand challenging Ivor on our own. We need allies in the castle to win over the hearts and minds of our fellow prisoners. We must turn the people against Ivor.
They won't rebel as long as he provides them with basic necessities. Food and water.
Perhaps we can find a spy who knows where the supply deliveries are coming from. So then we can hijack the shipment.
Okay. I'm going back to the Oleth Mountains to find more rebels. Maybe they have information we can use. The faster we work, the faster Edwin is free.
Have fun traversing the woods. Roast a marshmallow for me.
What did I tell you about getting cute?
I have been trapped in a prison ruled by a madman for 5 years. A bit of cabin fever was inevitable. My stars, look at these names! I never would have imagined.
One step closer to my son.
Thank you. You're not going anywhere!
great.
Crushing Sentry!
My heart continues to wander this world.